In this question, we have been told that a child throws a ball directly upwards. We need to tell what are the